didn't get to put on my birthday dress today, but I'm still cute though. Ain't that right? Hey y'all, happy new year. I decided to come on real quick because I haven't said hey for the new year. And I would have wanted to just come on sooner, but it happens. I've been okay. I've been okay. I literally just got done praying and I just had to thank God for peace. Like, I've been in a real peaceful place, man. It's been tough. Like, every day is tough trying to get through struggle or whatever, but I'm getting through it and I'm thankful for it. I'm thankful for peace. I'm thankful for just feeling like I'm getting more healed. So, I mean, yeah. And now I'm just at this place where I'm trying to put all my ducks in a row. I'm trying to uncloud my brain. I'm trying to figure out what my year. I've been trying to plan and think and be quiet and plan and think and be quiet. Somebody asked, is Healed Hood going to continue? It will, but I don't know. Hey, Pastor Earl. Hey, everybody. Happy New Year again. But I don't know. I don't really have all the answers right now, y'all. I'm going to be all the way honest. And I'm being very, very, like, graceful with myself. Like, instead of trying to pretend like I got it all figured out, like, just so many different things, I don't want to pretend. I really just want to walk. Hey, Aria. Somebody just asked, where are you? I know, Mama D, she... Girl, listen, it is. Go ask Mama D, she got it for you.
Be sure to like, share, okay, and subscribe.
It's so funny. Hey, everybody. So the funny thing about kids, when you be in your zone and your vibe, man, they will literally come out the woodwork and be... But she has it for you, though. Go get her. She gonna give it to you. She may do some corn, too. Also, for people who got kids, if you want something real easy and y'all don't have time to do grilled corn, my mama been putting it in the oven and she'll pop it in the oven for like 30 minutes or so. Put some butter on it. Them kids be acting like it came straight off the grill. So, yeah. But anyways, I'm just like, what out there saying is I'm not about to pretend like I got everything figured out because I don't. It's so much. My life has just taken a shape and form of its own. And I'm trying to keep, it's like my life was happening. I'm just trying to keep up. I tell people, like, imagine y'all ever seen them people at the, like, store, they had their kids, and they had put the, like, little thing on their wrist and be like, it's like a holder. I can't even think of, my words ain't coming together good today, but it's like, basically, like, they just be up there, like, pulling their kids through the store or whatever, like, and they'd be like, dog, yo, it's a leash, like a leash. Or whatever. I feel like I'm on a leash, or I've been on a leash. And this year, I don't want to be on a leash no more. I don't want to feel like I'm being walked. So it's like right now, I'm just trying to be patient and figure things out and put things together and figure things out. So that's where I'm at. But right now, I'm cleansing. And I do cleansing separately from fasting, because it's two separate things. When I cleanse, it's more so because I'm trying to, like, literally purge bullshit out my body. I'm trying to, like, I know I got some parasites. Y'all, if Adolf was here, he would have so much to say about me. But I had stopped eating pork for a long time. When I tell you I don't have no dietary restrictions, I ate a piece of pork by mistake. And it was so good. I was like, let me stop pretending like I don't eat pork. I be eating beef, like, a couple times. A month, more than a couple times. I be doing a lot of stuff. And I'm okay with it. Like, I'm totally okay with it. All my little fluffy weight, I'm cool with it because I enjoy putting it on. The food was good. The drinks was good. The everything. Yes, pork. I ain't gonna even be ashamed. So I'm like, I'm not about to be ashamed right now because I was surprised. It was a sneak. I thought I was eating steak and it was pork. And I was just like, damn. So it just kind of happened like that. But I'm trying to just cleanse my body, like I said, because and start making more conscious decisions about what I'm eating. Like, I started a whole nonprofit in 2015 where I stopped eating a whole lot of stuff. And I learned about so much. And I cut out a lot of stuff out of my diet. And I think after just experiencing loss and just grief for so long, I wasn't eating anything like that. Like, you know, my mom will have to just kind of like like put a little bit on a plate to where it got to a point to where when I did start back eating, I just stopped being so hard on myself. And I say, like, it's, I think it's a time and a place for everything where you can just give yourself permission to do what you need to do. Like, just do what you need to do, but just have enough, like, pull back or whatever to get back on track. And that's where I'm at now. So I'm cleansing my body. It's, I'm gonna do it for 7 days. And I'm talking about, like, oh, thanks, Pat. I'm talking about, like, literally water and, like, pressed juice 7 days for 7 days. And I've done this before. I've done it. I've cooked meals for Adolph when he was here and would literally, like, cook these meals and not eat nothing. Don't even try to taste nothing. I'd be like, look, I don't know what this food tastes like. So I would do that. And now I'm doing it again because I just want some clarity. I want to just rid of my body. And so people was asking me earlier, like, what's in these juices? And I'm like, I don't know. Like, I would have to ask the man who makes them, you know, what's all in them. He done told me before. Yeah, if I got a scamming page that sent you something, just report them. Because, listen, it's only one page, one of my pages. So, and I got, you know, my business pages that y'all know of. But.